Welcome to Gaming with Sangajin.
Alright! It's me, Sangajin. Okay, I'm going to be in a while since Archie put up a video or even touched on that Bloodlines last year, but I will get back to that. But this is a game from my childhood I really want to dig my claws back into. It's called N2O, which is the chemical formula for nitrous oxide. So it's called N2O nitrous oxide. What's nitrous oxide used? It's used for boosting cars. It's also used for putting you to sleep when you go under surgery, also called laughing gas. So, in effect, it can also be used to get high, which would actually fit the mood of this game, hence the gas masks on the loading screen. But it's not used for any of that in this game. In this game, it's actually used in like some sort of breathing tube called the Taurus. And somehow, that's just the atmosphere. The atmospheric gas. Right, so we'll have a look. We've got game options right here. If you want to change any of these, you certainly can. It's best if I'm just set for a little... Turn the in-game music down all the way. Got to spare because currently you can see the music playing still. It's just, it's emulated, so I had to put the music on top of it. But because of that, I will be adding extra crystal method soundtracks on top of this. You can change how this looks, like that lens flare with a lot of screen there. So you change it depending on what you want. I think I'll go diamond. Lens type, narrow, normal, wide. Let's go for wide angle lens. Once more, they will follow the PR lock. Try to go and there. I want it to go. There we go. Time to follow the player. Got lock. Follow the player. Hatching order preset on that. Bonus record. That is 6 or 7. Now level. Roll that. Look. Wait. Jump on this game. I had a feel like that. She's been a while. Fireball. Okay. Look, I think we are good to go. But you can enter your codes because this game has the save function. But it also has codes as well. So you can use up the memory card. But I'll just save state every time. It's easier. Right. Yeah, there are 2-player game on the split screen, the 2-player game on 1 screen, and 1-player game. Yeah. Yeah, the credits, really feel that inclined. Even the credits look trippy. If you think that's trippy, just wait until we get into this thing. This plays a lot like Tempest, with elements of Wipeout as well. So, let's start the first level. We get the choice of all of the ships. We've got the Mantis, the Angel, and the Triton. No real difference here, but you can see like the stats vary a bit. But oh, there's a Cobra as well. And we've actually got 4 to choose from. I like the Triton. But we can also change the colour scheme. So let's get the first level. As it says, yeah, this tunnel is continuously. Your ship will travel faster as each alien is shot. Now go on X down the tunnel with a speed attached to the surface. All the eggs will hatch and destroy the level will. So as you can see, you move around the ball like that, you can shoot. Right, basically it's just telling you loads of ways how to score things. I really should let them be read out the next time I have it. Shoot the mushroom in front of me 5 times for a red mushroom and I collect the first shield. Ah, but did he also go well smoother than the light there? Yeah, it's got a very dangerous game. Will admit it has been a while since I've played it. In the tunnel will speed up later on. See, slow down. Bonus weapons, basically it says, yeah, fly into it, pick it up. course you will. You can have two at once, two different bonus weapons. If you kill bugs... it just says using the weapon. Well, it can just score. Right, don't worry about that. Right. Now I get that. In this particular weapon, you shoot out with a screaming green stuff. Better off than that, so like, and combine the new weapon. I think I managed to that last move and I went through the bed, so it didn't give me anything. It doesn't do any damage. If you're not careful, that does damage and I'm already out of life. These spinning coins, yeah? You collect them, you get points. You get one every time you get a bug like this. This weapon is bounce man. It'll just keep going until it comes to the team. So you can just spam it like that, or leave on the cover. Okay, for the two of this bad for the first level, I may or may not start again after this level if I lose a life. But if I lose a life in this game over, gotta be spare because you can just start again from the level before that. And to be honest, it's not really that hard to get a whole host of new lives in that in this game. So very hard, tells you after each level how many each bug you killed. So first level is just amazing. And more credits you get these fireballs. Save them for later levels, save them for the bonus levels. You got to use them. Yeah. Less things tend to get a little bit heavy. So level 2 introduces to us this enemy. The cocoon. You see it rolling around. Yeah, you shoot it in the first open. It brings out 4 bucks. And it's usually in fact it's always blue and I don't know if it always vary in colour or always a certain colour or not, but that will find out. Yes, shoot them spinning kites. Ooh, make a cool first open and I got hit by one of the beetles and came out of it, so yes, be careful when you hit those things. Oh, and I like this. Game over, man. So it's game over for me already. But you can't just go... I was here for... I hope I can put my ball game. Nah, it's not going to matter because I'll just start this again. Same high score for one. Start the game again. Run the game. So already, I've got a game over. Not the easiest game, not about thinking about it. So let's try this again, but this time I'm gonna be a lot more careful. You pause the game, it looks even more cute. It just pulsates in and out like that. Right. Yes, I'll be put back to level 1. I know if you save a game between each level, you can just reload it, so that's what I'll do. I'll save state only when in between recordings. But for the purpose of the gameplay itself, I'll save a game between each level, like by a memory card. But if I die, I'll simply reload it by that, and I'm not save state spamming. There's no one likes save state. I don't even do any left plays, so why should anyone else? I die, it's as simple as that. There's a red bush there. But if you click that, you do get the shield as described, which just looks like a red fly by one. Which is a type of magic bush by hand. Well, what were you thinking of making this game? Trippy tunnels, plate ready high, nitrous oxide, and still a red one. A couple more shots about turning to a blue mission. Right, this one just this blue beetle left. What we can do is just going along the tunnels into oopsing on itself and we'll go to the same time. I'll leave on making our best attempt to spend with it. But that one is me. I'm getting myself 3 shields, but just as I collected it, it turned into a blue bush. Well, at the end of that level, I'm a bit right. survival, and I've got 3 shields. So I'll be saving the game. You find the game's music generally does just play through on the playlist, and you can choose which tune you want from the list. So they're all this music we got. Now I'm back to level 2. Kill back around before he gets the chance to split the open world's bus planning. There I go! Oh no! That's your firewall. I did not intend to use that. I actually intended to use my shield. I pressed the wrong button. But the firewall does just what it's this short you there. It literally just scorches the... I get that for like there. They're not exactly hard to come by. You get them after so many points. But yeah, the firewall lights out everything on the screen, so it's really handy to keep, especially for bonus stages. Shield button, that's not the shield button, the triangle shield button. The shield button, you don't take damage. Your ship will glow, as it is there. As soon as that disappears, do not try that many more enemies, ever you do. It will hurt you. Oh yeah, the weapon's not worth holding on to, as you can see, but just a PR right there, as it just has. Okay, man, just slaughter everything. Nice weapon. I just completely missed one. Incoming cocoon! Let's shield it, bam! Waste of a shield, I go, but there's a mushroom, yeah. That's fine. Okay, so my next level is a... Yeah! This is slow that go for the saving process for some odd reason on the other. Right. This one introduces us to that enemy which is so the scorpion. Shoot the scorpion and you get points. The scorpion's flanks bind on the wall. If you destroy the 4 mines plus a scorpion within 2 seconds of killer, you get extra points. That was a scorpion I killed there before. Manage to plant the mines, and the same again. But I'm sure, there we are, there's an example. That's the mines that plant the bear, the little blue cones on the wall. So if I kill all there and the scorpion, I'll get a bonus within 2 seconds of each other, like I did there. Alright, so it's... A few of these better to do is quite just hanging on the book. Let's kill all this stuff. Don't go back on the bonuses with that. I think I've read over it a bit. Never mind. Yeah, as you can see, I'm nearly out of these weapons, but look, I've just been pushed out in front of me. Ooh, why did I run into the beetle? That's cost me some life for no reason, man. I'm gonna shield up the arm just for a while. There we go. Sometimes, like, the colours can actually blow you off there. Like, again, you had to do a beetle thinking it was a silver coin. It can blow you off a little. But never mind. Okay, this last beetle here. And we'll be progressing. For some reason, there is no bosses. This is the bonus stage. You collected the 5 bonus rewards either end of the bonus stage. Shoot the eggs and release a coin. This is where you keep your fireballs. But if you put one little thing, they can't be destroyed, they are on the 30th, so can them eggs which are destroyed as well. As it says there, shoot the eggs, them eggs, release a coin, them coins, extend the coins, shoot the coins to get more points, yada yada yada. The further the bonus stage, longer the bonus stage goes on for, the faster the Tempest Tunnel will develop towards. Should I say? Just keep spamming that fireboard and just wake up with MX. Don't worry too much about getting hit, especially when the start speed up like it is now. Because if you have a lot of fireballs, this bit will open the park because it can kill them spiky things as well out there. But got the drillers during driller time. As you can see there is a timer countdown. Then that time I can see what's got the end of bonus stage. Another obstacle comes in called drillers. They're about the same size as their little red spikes you can see. Okay, this is where this gets... So I didn't get very far with that, but I did back up a few bonus points which gets me 4 fireballs. And in turn that earned the extra lives as well. Right. So let's save it once more. A very slow save. There we go. And moving on. Level 4. Mosquitoes this time.
I guess I didn't know.
There we go. Getting easier, Gary, getting used to these things. If there's mosquito, I've never got a reader. But what it says is the mosquito, the way it works, is the longer it stays alive, it multiplies itself, basically. Like, there, then put the mosquitoes on the ground. Or something like that. All the guys, all the bugs, all the trippiness, all the good music that's in this game. Go! Oh, I lost the life. Could get more shield though. Hit a bus from there. Not to the bed. I'll come back with it. Get it. Miss. Oh, did he pick up that red one before I picked up? Let's turn this blue before I get all that busy. There we are, that type. Okay, Gal fully appearance of bosses. The end of the level, Gal, you get the giant version of her guy that you've got to steal. So just spam box, spam special weapon, and just oh, miss it, and I'm getting some shield, and then shield, and then just go back. Because hitting things with your shield, and you can see how it's, like, producing smaller mosquitoes around it, like I said before, that's not mosquitoes. Oh, I love this one, they get everything right on your side. Look at that, look at all these. Ah, missed the mobile. Never mind. That's the end of that stage. So that is stage 4 complete. And I will get this firewolf. Right, so I'm going to leave off here for the time. Hey! Guys, so... just make sure you stay tuned. I think next episode will be progressing a little bit more.